bring your cookie. And today I want to show you what I call the assault pack, but switch it out to day hiking bag. Let me show you. Well, people on Facebook is asking, show me your day pack. So what I did, I got this day pack, this assault pack. It might not be an assault pack to you, but it's an assault pack in some people's minds. And what I did is one modify. I'm going to order another one of these so I can put it on the other side. It's more comfortable. This is so thin. So I got another one coming. This is for my cell phone. And the next part is my little neck knife. I want to show you what's in it real quick. It's just my day pack. It's for hiking, just going through trails at Fountain Blue Parks. All right, what I got here is a lighter, a way of starting a fire, in case I need a fire, because I get lost. 3 bottles of water, a spoon. Now, I'm not finished with this pack. I still got things to work on. The food items. I have 1 tarp, a poncho, then here I have supposed to be nothing but eatables. No cooked food in here, little snacks. Basically, it's supposed to be snacks and stuff that you just open the bag and eat right out the pack. So I'm gonna get more eatables that you don't have to use a fire. But I do have fire just in case I get lost and I need to make a fire to protect myself from the elements. So this is my day pack, and this is not done yet. I'm still got to put some more food in here for at least 3 days. So this is my day pack. I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next video. Ranger Kooky's day pack.